Are you a fan of simulator games? If yes, then I'm sure you've played Pet Simulator X at least once in your life. Collect rare, adorable, and unique pets in Pet Simulator X and become the biggest pet collector in the game. In today's video, we're going to talk about all the Pet Simulator X codes that you can use in the game right now. These codes can give you a ton of in-game rewards, including coins and gems and boosts. So stay with us until the end and don't forget to leave a like. If you're new to the game, let's talk about what Pet Simulator X is all about. Pet Simulator X is the third game in the Pet Simulator series, also commonly known as PSX. The game was created by Big Games and was officially released in February of 2021. The game was a much anticipated one, and we saw a lot of teasers in both Pet Simulator 1 and 2. If you're a veteran player, I'm sure you've played Pet Simulator 1 and Pet Simulator 2, both of which are amazing games and got really popular. PSX is all about collecting coins and gems to unlock powerful, adorable, and sometimes dangerous pets. There are a lot of unique and amazing pets that you can unlock in the game. These creatures range from precious kittens and puppies to mystical dragons and unicorns. Also guys, comment down below and tell us, do you play PSX? Tell us about some of the codes that you've used in the game to get some free stuff, so we can try them out as well. Coins can be used to hatch pets from eggs, or purchase new biomes with new pets and features. As you progress in the game, you unlock new areas and islands and newer pets as well. Some of these areas will also introduce new game mechanics and features. The goal is to reach the top. Can you collect the most powerful pets in PSX and become the biggest pet collector of all? Also guys, if you enjoyed the video so far, don't forget to leave a like, make sure to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to turn on the bell icon so that you know about our latest uploads. With that being done, let's jump back into the video. To enjoy PSX, you need to have a ton of coins. But collecting coins can be a slow process with a lot of grinding, and some of the pets are just too expensive. This is where the codes come in. With help from these amazing codes, you'll soon have more diamonds than you can hold onto and a huge range of pets to love. Pet Simulator X codes give you loads of in-game diamonds and boosts so you can enjoy the game even more than you already do. These codes are released by the developers from time to time with new updates or especially when the game passes a milestone. They can also be released on special events and holidays to keep things interesting. Most of these codes are limited time, which means that they are only active for a period of time, so redeem them as soon as they are released before they expire. So, how do you enter a code in PSX? It's pretty easy to redeem codes for free rewards in PSX. Just launch the game and press the pet button on the bottom of the screen. Then click on the star icon at the bottom, scroll down until you see redeem codes, and there's where you'll enter all the codes. The first code we're going to try out is I'm Too Lucky. Type it in just like that and press enter to get 3 ultra lucky boosts. Remember to type the codes in exactly as I tell you. Don't misplace the letters or the numbers or you won't be able to get the reward. The next code we're going to try out is 1M plus 300K. Redeem this code to get 2 ultra lucky boosts just like that. These codes are limited time, so make sure you redeem them as soon as you can. Last but not least, we have Happy Saturday 11 to give you a boost in coins. This code will give you 3 triple coin boosts. Collect 3 times the coins with this amazing code by redeeming it just like that. Alrighty guys, that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure to hit that like button and let us know you liked the video so we can keep on making awesome content for you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon, and share your thoughts about the video in the comments. Let me know what you all think. With that, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.